If you're thinking about pushing the limits on human-machine interaction, then storytelling is really at the heart of what makes us human, right?
Right.
We were storytellers long before we were even able to write.
That's right.
We painted our stories in caves. We created our societies mostly through oral storytelling, and that's what we're trying to do here, right? So it's not about creating a caption out of an image. It's about creating a narrative out of a picture.
As developer, and especially in the AI space, we love to push boundaries and create new experiences using the latest technology. We design and we develop a web application on Azure called AI Storytelling. You can take a picture, upload the picture, and receive computer-generated text based on the literature genre that you selected. So that can be sci-fi, adventure, or thriller. We had to train two different models. The first model is a visual semantic embedding model. Then we train on the Microsoft COCO dataset to make sense of the visual input and generate the captions. Then the second model is the encoder-decoder model that we train on more than 2,000 novels per each genre for 2 weeks. You take the caption, you feed this caption into the recurrent neural network model, and you obtain a cohesive narrative based on the pictures that you selected.
It's a really great starting point for developers to learn how to do unsupervised sentence embedding. We are using skip thought vectors, which is a way to map a thought of a sentence. It's not about understanding each and every word, it's about understanding the meaning of a sentence and the context in which that sentence lies.
Exactly. So, you know, we obtained these two trained models, and then we had to create the backend. So for that, we use the new Azure Machine Learning Service, and more specifically, the Azure Model Management SDK with Python 3 to create the Docker image of the two models that we deployed in AKS with GPU capabilities to make the project ready for production.
Now imagine the possibilities of this project. We could use the system to train an AI to create product narratives for your product, so all your marketeers would be creating a common knowledge that would accelerate their own job and accelerate onboarding times for new employees.
Yeah, and we can think about the power of creating this more human description of images in the accessibility field, right?
Definitely.
Possibilities are endless. So check it out, download the code on GitHub. It's available for you so that you can use any dataset and any language you would like.
And keep engaging with us and learning how to make AI real for you at aischool.microsoft.com.